Hey guys, what's up? RizViper here, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to play Arma 3. Now, by now, you should already have it downloaded. If not, here's how. So, open up Steam, go over to your store, then type in Arma 3. Now, this is going to be an Arma 3 video, and I don't think I'm going to be doing one for Arma 2. So what you're going to be doing is you're going to scroll down to where it says Buy Arma 3, Add to Cart, and you're going to add it. After you do that, you should get one of these. And so what you do is double click on it, and it should come up as a launcher. You're going to hit Play Without Mods. So you're going to hit the arrow, go down Without Mods. Now, give me a minute to load this thing up. Okay, so as you start up, you will not see all of these down here. These are the expansions, but you probably will see Zeus, because that's already installed. But as you start up Arma, you will see on the main menu, Play, Editor, Learn, Configure, Credits, and Exit. Now, as you see here, it says Lucre underscore 000. Now, I think that's because it's whatever your, you choose as your desktop name, even though I didn't choose that. I don't know why it is that. But yeah, so what you're going to do to fix that, go down to Configure, hit Profile, and you're going to create New, and then you're going to choose however you want. But I have a guy here already made, so we're going to hit OK, and it's going to load. Then after you do that, it should bring you back, and it should say your name right here. Now you should now know how to download Arma 3, and what everything is on the first beginning part. So today I'm going to be teaching you movement. So as you see right now, I'm moving all around, backwards, forwards, left, and right. Now how to do that is like any other game, usually W forward, A left, D right, S back. So now if I say move forward, W, move left, A, move right, D, move back, S. So first up here, we have sprinting. So what you're going to do is hold shift, move forward. Boom, look at that. You already started. You know how to sprint. Next up, we have third person and first person. So you're going to hit right, enter. Now, it's not the enter right above your shift. It's the one in your numpad. Now, there should be a picture on screen right of it. Good. So you're going to hit that, boom. Third, first, boom, look at that. You just ate some chicken fried rice. Don't know why I said that, but boom. So next up, you're going to have moving from looking behind you and zooming in. So to look behind you, you're going to hold in left, alt. Now you should be able to look all around, up, down, left, right, see hell, see heaven, boom. Sorry, I put religion in there. If you're Buddhist, Islamic, atheist, sorry. But boom, look at that. Now, if you double tap that, look, you're looking behind you without even having to touch it. Now, you could double tap that again, and you're looking back at normal. You could also, instead of double tapping alt, look at that. Hit star on your numpad, and voila. Same thing as alt. Like, who needs alt anymore? But you're still gonna need it. Now, you see how I just opened that? So you're going to want to come up to it, and then scroll a little bit till it shows up, and you could either press in your mouse button, or you can come up to it, and press the space bar. Boom, look at that, it's clothing. It's not clothing, it's closing. Excuse my English. Look at that, you already know how to move, you know how to look around, but do you know how to crouch? Now you see, crouching is very important in this. See, look at this. You're not just going to stand here, fire off some shots in the distance, which I'm going to get to shooting next episode. But look, boom, crouch. You're not going to get shot. Look at that. So if your sniper pinned down, he's reloading, get up, pop, pop, pow, pow, pow. He's not even going to know. Now, how to crouch is simple. You just hit X. Now my friend X here is going to teach you how to crouch, and you're crouching. Voila. Next up, Z. Now, if you hit Z, you're down here in the little grass, and they're not even going to know it. See? Boom. Boom. Now look at that. You don't even know where I am. Look at that. If you're a ghillie suit and you got this special DLC, boom, look at that. They don't even know where you are. You're just gonna be spraying at them from miles away, or kilometers, I should say. That's gonna be in another episode. All right, next up we have rolling. Now, get back down there. You stay down there. Now, sometimes you'll have that glitch. I don't know why. I think it's because, like, if you're moving back or something, you see, you just stand up for no reason. I don't know why they have that, but it happens. So, if you're down here, and you just want to roll out of the way, say you're getting suppressed, and you're just like, oh, no, I gotta reload. You're gonna roll out of the way. Look at that. Boom. Boom. Look at that rolling action. Then you're gonna reload. You're gonna come back into the action. Pop, 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 pop. And then kill that frickin' enemy over there. Yeah, enemy. Yeah, but how to roll? Hit Q to go left, E to go right. Look at that. You're already rolling down the stairs. Savage. Next up, we have moving side to side. Look at that. Oh. 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 Now this is just like rolling. Except you're standing up. You can still do it if you're crouched. Now, the way to do that is hitting Q to go left, E to go right. You could toggle it by hitting Q twice, toggle it by hitting E twice. Now, you just hit it once or hit it twice, whatever you want, to go back to normal. And bam, you're already on your way to success. So, if you're sitting down here, boom, look over here. He's dead. He doesn't even know what happened. He didn't even know where he came from. And the point is that I'm not a ghillie. I'm a bush wookie. So, next up we have weapon movement. So, say you're just chilling here, and you see some hairy guy over there shaving his legs, and you're just like, ew, that's disgusting, and you're gonna go freaking kill him. So, instead of finding out who you are, and you just wanna go and kill him, boom, holding control and hit A. Look at that, you're already looking around the corner. Boom, look at that stance, look how beautiful it is. Your legs are all spread out and you're ready to freaking fire and put some things up places that they don't even need to go. So boom, look at that hairy guy, he just died. Now if you hit control and you hit W, you're back to normal. It's insane. Now, say that his wife is coming out after you. Oh, and you ran over here to go freaking steal his hair and sell it on the black market for 5K. Oh, look at that. Control, hit D, you're looking around the corner already. Ooh, she's down. They didn't even know what happened. Boom, look at that. And now if you hit control, W, you're back to normal. Nothing ever happened. You're hiding in this grass and the police don't even know where you are. Look at that. Now, next up, if you see in the top right-hand corner, you'll see that there's a little red thing moving and there's a bunch of red lines. Now, that's how fast you can go. Some servers have that turned off. It's called fatigue. Now, if you're full on fatigue, see, there's no little red thing anymore or yellow thing, you're gonna freak out. See, my freaking dude's moving all around. He doesn't even know where the frick he's shooting at. He's just firing all around. He doesn't even know. Huh. Man. Guess what? That's what happens when girls are on that time of the month. But that's against the rules of nature, because this is Arma, and we are men. If you're a woman there, I'm sorry for offending you. Anyway, please have fun, and yes. So, fatigue. It's how much stuff you're carrying in your inventory. Lord of this. Why do I have a PCML missile? I don't even have a rocket launcher. Boom, look at that. See, up here, it just went even bigger for me to go. Boom, look at all these grenades getting dropped out. Ooh, 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 ooh. Why do I have HE grenades? I'm not even a freaking grenadier. Look at that. I don't even have a goddamn grenade launcher. It's just a regular MX. And I don't even know why I have all this ammo. Look at that. It's just getting bigger and bigger by the minute. That's what she said. Boom. Why do I have all this ammo? I don't even need all this ammo. Why would you get 16 mags? You see, it's just getting bigger and bigger. Now, if you have nothing on you, boom, look at that. I'm just stripping for you guys. I love you guys so much. I'm just stripping for you. Look at that. Look at how much you can move now. All this, but still, you're gonna get fatigued, and you're gonna end up freaking dying, because you have no ammo. So you're gonna make sure you wanna keep some good stuff on you. Looks like, somebody did have their time of the month. Anyway, next. So next up, say it's like, say you have an enemy over there, and you wanna tell your friends to go and, go up in that building and shoot them, but you don't know which side you're looking. You're just like, yeah, my north, and then your dude's facing that way, and he's like, where is your north? I don't even know where you are, or where you're looking, and you're just like, that way! What way? That way! What way? That way right there, where I'm looking, I'm shooting right there, and then you just get shot. Yeah. So how to do that and fix freaking that happening, hit K, boom, look at that, you're looking at your bearing right now. So you're gonna be like, bro, look, he's bearing 240. And then your friend's gonna be like, alright bro, I'm moving up there. He's gonna move up into that freaking building right there and spray that dude down, look at that. He's dead, and you guys are alive, and you stop from yelling. Ah, look at that. So you see, north is gonna be always 0, south is always gonna be 180, east, 90, west, 270. Look at that. You're already on your way to succeeding. Those are the keys to success, my friends. But there are still more! If you hit O, boom, look at that. You're just pulling up your watch. It is 10:05, and there are many seconds to be said right now. Boom, look at that. Now, if you double tap that, boom, you're at 45 seconds right now. Double tap, it's toggle, and same thing with the compass. If you double tap, boom, you're toggling that, and you are on your way to owning the enemy. Next up, we have map. Now, if you hit M, boom, look at your map. I am in Ferris right now, right outside. Now, to be honest, this is not here. I made all this in a Zeus, but boom, I will have a video on explaining Zeus and 3D editor. Not 2D editor, because nobody likes 2D editor anymore. But yes, because it's like the ugly stepchild that nobody wants. You're just like, yeah, I love you, little Timmy. He's like, thanks, Dad. And he's like the only one who calls you Dad. Yeah. You know, you have that, like, that handsome, like, 13-year-old son, not to be anything pedophilic, but yeah, you're gonna have that handsome dude, or that nice, stepdaughter, and you're just like, yeah, now I wish they called me Dad. And you have that ugly little Timmy just sitting there, hey guys, hey, come look at my dad. I'm his stepdad, I'm not his real dad. Yeah, that's just basically that. I don't even know why I'm talking about that anymore, but yes. Anyway, there's your map. Boom, look at that. I will be explaining Altus and Stratus and telling you all the good places. I just circled all the good ones. But yes, I will be coming to that later. Next up, we have throwing things. You can do that by changing them. See in the top right-hand corner right here, it says green light. Boom, if you hit Control G, RGO grenade. White smoke, green smoke, and then green light. Hit G. Now, you want to make sure you don't make the mistake of hitting Shift G and throwing a grenade and killing everybody. But so it's Control G to change it. Boom, white smoke, RGO grenade. And you have to wait, there's a time limit, to throw another one. Look at that, explosions happening already, people are dying, and everything is going good because you're robbing a bank right now. Yes. So that is how to throw stuff. GPS. Let us get our GPS out. I will be right back. Boom. Now look at that. Look how quick that was. I am now back. But in my time, it was like 2 minutes. Your time, it was like not even a millisecond. But boom, we are back. So GPS. Hit Control and then hit M. Boom, look at that. GPS. Look how sexy that thing is. You're just moving around. It moves out the faster you're going, and right now it's just showing the middle of nowhere because I'm in the middle of nowhere. But as you see over there, there are some buildings, and it shows the buildings, it shows roads, it shows everything. And in my videos, I have a GPS on most of the time, but I don't know about that. Yes. Yeah, there's a GPS, and you want to see something else cool? Boom, look at these binoculars. Those are sexy, aren't they? Boom, you could see your girlfriend cheating on you from a mile away. Oh yes, just hit B and boom. You go back to your gun, boom, hit that B, boom, look at that, you could just see everybody, and everywhere. Binoculars, you can also get laser designators and rangefinders. Rangefinders are good for snipers, but we will get to that when I talk about weapons. Huh. Yo guys, that'll be all, thanks for watching, the video was like 22 minutes, so expect a part 2 tomorrow. And then the weapons will be after that the next day. But yes, please rate, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to check out my Twitter, @RizViper, my Twitch, @RizViper. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Hit that like button if you like this. And peace out.